Johnny, for a second. Colonel, thank you for the code machine. I want you to shoot the lock off it. There may be some change in there.
That's private property.
Colonel, can you possibly imagine what is going to happen to you, your frame-out look, way of life and everything, when they learn that you have obstructed a telephone call to the President of the United States? Can you imagine? Shoot it off! Shoot with a gun! That's what the bullets are for, you twit!
Okay. I'm going to get your money for you. But if you don't get the President of the United States on that phone, you know what's going to happen to you?
What?
You're going to have to answer to the Coca-Cola Company.